This is where the propane tanks would go, but we remove the propane tanks. Sink, burner. This is where the fridge goes, but there is no fridge at the moment. The fittings are there, I mean the wiring and even the gas, the propane holes. These are just cabinets, I think. There's a small little shower or bath area, if you could call it here. I think this cabinet here is put aftermarket, which could be removed to give you more access there. Plenty of sitting area. The seats obviously turn into bed. This goes down. This also turns, comes this way, goes back and forth. There's seat belts there. And this one is a kind of a bench. So let's try to lift this up. Pretty good sized bed here, dark. There is a few small tears in the pop top. One for example here, small tear. There's a few here as well, usually pinched. There's a long zipper. We've never unzipped it, so I don't know what is. Let me see what the story with this is. If you could see, there's some rips here. Let me see in the back. Is an outside washing bin here.